It is September the 5th. Welcome to another exciting episode of Supreme Championship Wrestling's Kaos. We're alive on the Action Network. I am your one-man color commentator, Linnaeus Peters. Phoenix, Arizona is ready, and I'm ready too, so let's get this started. SCW champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles, defeated Matt Riddle and James Mendoza in New Orleans a few weeks ago to become the first two-time SCW champion in SCW, and he's got some words to say. AJ Styles calling out Mendoza right off the bat. That's right. Styles and Mendoza had a match last week one-on-one, and Styles came out on top victorious. Challenging Mendoza to a tag team match? Uh-oh. Mendoza has heard enough. I think James wants to hear more of this in person. There he is with a new look. That's right, he called you out, Mr. Mendoza. Got a lot in store for you guys tonight here on Kaos. Adreyan will be issuing an open challenge to someone in a Supreme Warfare match to send a warning to the Hardcore Champion Jordan Anderson for their title match. The new SCW General Manager Chyann will make her first appearance on Kaos. I can't wait for that. She's got some big news, a big announcement to make. I can't wait to see what that is. I don't know what it is. I haven't heard anything. I don't know what to do, but I know what I'm going to do right now. I'm going to sit and watch this. It's that simple. Gallows and Anderson against Mendoza and a partner of his choosing. Styles, he makes a point, ladies and gentlemen. How is Mendoza going to find a partner? He doesn't really trust anybody in SCW. The challenge has been laid down tonight. Welcome back to the show, ladies and gentlemen, and we're getting set for an open challenge.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 317 pounds, Adreyan.
Just shut up and cause controversy. That's Adreyan's motto. He likes to cause some pain. He likes wreaking havoc. And that's what he's going to do in this Supreme Warfare match. He's going to got an open challenge to anybody. And this is his way of sending a little message to Jordan Anderson for their Hardcore Championship match. Adreyan wants Jordan to see the type of madness within Adreyan. Say Adreyan tries to message. Adreyan wants Jordan to see the type of madness within Adreyan. That's what I meant to say. That's better. Oh, who's going to answer that challenge? Uh-oh. All right. Oh, no, I'd say we're in. Look for a
and his
dope
opponent,
match.
From Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 248 pounds, Big Money.
Money from the NYOGs. Him and his partner, B-More, had some run-ins with Jesse and Adreyan. They have a tag team match against each other, and B-More and Jesse went on one-on-one, but Big Money and Adreyan have never faced each other before. I'm eating pizza, by the way. Uh-oh. Look out here! Oh! Adreyan didn't want to wait. Barely wanted to wait. Now he's going to kick some ass. Look out, Rep. Already knocking Big Money down off his feet. Oh my god! He's an animal. He's an absolute animal. Big Money getting rocked to the core here. Now look out here. Oh my goodness! He went over the guardrail. Oh, with the knee. Big Money now coming back. Oh God, not another super. Now Adreyan tried to pick him up. Big Money goes, Adreyan just wrecked the, or not wrecked, he just tore the t-shirt bandana. Much offense here, Lord. Out here, oh God. Look out for those, oh God, I don't like what he's gonna do. I mean, Big Money says, Oh my goodness, he's got Adreyan by the head.
I don't like it a damn bit, folks. I don't like it a damn bit.
Holy shit! God damn! That man powerbombed him from the top. And now, Big Money with the money bomb. Holy shite, man. Cover that man. Oh, I don't know if he's going to be doing anything for Dundo! Oh no! Oh God! Oh no! Oh, for the love of God! God damn it! On the ladder, dude! That's it! Jesus! He ain't done. Ah! He's not done with him. He's making sure he sends a message to Jordan Anderson. Oh God, he may have broke his spine. He may have broken it in half. Dragging him to the middle of the ring. And screaming at the top of his lungs. He wants to make sure Jordan sees it all. Ah! Power bombed the absolute piss out of his penis. You heard me. And there he is. The man that screwed the Velveteen Dream out of the U.S. title. I can't believe this. Baron Blade is here in SCW, and he's going to be here for a while, too. Fuck. We're back on SCW Kaos. We're getting set for some tag team action in the women's division. Deanna Purrazzo and Amaya Batty already in the ring, and here comes the first of their opponents.
First, from Brooklyn, New York, Valeska.
Let me tell you guys how this match came up. Valeska saw Deanna and Amaya backstage just talking. Valeska doesn't really like anybody in the women's division. She hasn't even spoke to all of them yet, and she doesn't like anybody. She challenged them to a tag team match. A protege and a mentor. But who's her partner? Why challenge someone to tag team match? You ain't got nobody. B-More and Big Money are men, so they're obviously not the ones in this match. What did she pick? She said she got a surprise. Someone she's known for a while. I bet you it's Awesome Kong. Watching me, Awesome Kong. If it is, I'm going to spoil you guys for it. Oh, God.
And her partner, from San Diego, California, Nia Jax.
Somebody is about to be broken. As if Valeska wasn't dominant and dangerous enough on her own. Now she's got Nia Jax in her corner. As a tag team partner. Ooh, I don't like where this is gonna go, man. Deanna's starting off and Valeska's starting off. These are two powerful women. And Nia Jax making her debut. Amaya Batty, but look at these late. Look at this, come on! She'll take it to the best of them. She's probably the same size as Valeska. Maybe bigger. God, she's manhandling Maya. Maya had to get the tag. Here comes Deanna Purrazzo. Oh! Deanna just trucked Nia. Look at Deanna! She's quickly rolling off! Nia Jax getting her first taste of what it's like. Should have went on Nia when she got the chance! Tag has been made. Look at that! Wow! Nia Jax got some air.
Trouble, dudes. Uh-oh.
Oh! The Samoan drop. Oh, well, I'm pretty sure her hand is under the rope. Comes on my end. Oh! And now look out! Oh! Valeska picking up the referee now, and here's a cover after Nia took her out. Here comes Deanna. No, but it doesn't matter. I'm getting news. Nia Jax has been signed to SCW and is a member of the Kaos Women's roster, dude. That is trouble.
There she is.
The brand new general manager of Kaos. You know, she sent out a tweet that said, "Get out of the way, Meg Wheeler. There's a new sheriff in town." Big announcement. I'm so excited. So excited for the announcement. That's right. It's a statement. An announcement. Whoa! The Supreme Queen Tournament, dude! Uh-oh. Looks like somebody wants to meet the new GM up close and personal. And it's in the form of the Kaos Women's Champion, Bianca Belair. What business does she have coming out here? We were just about to find out how this tournament is going down, and then Bianca Belair comes out, just ruins it all. Yeah, Bianca interrupted. She named you as a participant. Bianca just met Chyann. And she already thinks she's going to screw her out of her championship for some reason. Add Bianca Belair to the list of people in SCW that don't trust nobody. I apologize. Is Mendoza able to find a partner? I hope he was. He definitely does not want to go into this match alone. Even if he is known as the Lone Wolf in SCW.
And their opponent, first, from New Orleans, Louisiana, weighing in at 227 pounds, James.
He's heel by nature and he's heel by heart. Another one of the superstars in SCW that doesn't trust a damn soul. Which is ironic because Mendoza is a former tag team champion with the one person he doesn't trust the most in Dynamite Flat. Now that was a tag team reign that lasted only a week, but it was quite entertaining to see those guys work together. They lost the titles in their first title defense. But Mendoza is a gifted tag team competitor. He's been in many tag team matches. You want to know what he's done in his tag team career? He's won a tag team title with one of his most fierce competitors, rivals in his pro wrestling career in Pentagon El Zero Miedo. Right. Is he able to find a partner? Can him and his teammate get it done tonight in the main event? Oh my god. Oh my god.
And his partner. From Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 210 pounds, Thomas O. Champ R.
It's Tommaso Ciampa, the Psycho Killer, the former NXT champion, the former Ring of Honor World Television Champion. Tommaso Ciampa has been coming into the ring, talking to Mendoza on the mic, trying to get him to join forces with some kind of with special manager. And now Mendoza went to him backstage and asked him to be his partner. Holy moly! That's irony. More irony about Mendoza, dudes. James Mendoza sure does have a knack of teaming with people he don't like. Well, actually, I don't know if he likes Ciampa. I don't know if Ciampa likes him, but I have to guess that both these guys don't like Styles. For the OC, that's probably the one thing they got in common. And another thing, they definitely both want the SCW Championship. The way Tommaso Ciampa has been talking to Mendoza on the mic for the past few months, seems as though Ciampa wants tag team gold. Look at that. Look at those eyes, man. Look at that big, bald, shiny head. That's a killer right there. Well, looks like it's going to be OC members Gallows and Anderson taking on Mendoza and Tommaso Ciampa. If James Mendoza can win this match, he will get a title opportunity at AJ Styles. Oh, Mendoza ain't going to take none of this. Uh-oh. He's got him up. Oh, God. Oh, I didn't like that at all. That was too high for me. Look at Mendoza gonna fly knee to the face of Gallows. Look at Mendoza. Now Tommaso Ciampa. Believe this is his first match. Oh, the knee strike! The bicycle knee strike. We're gonna have to take a commercial break, but when we come back, we will have more tag team action. Back here live on SCW Kaos. Gallows and Anderson in the OC taking on James Mendoza and Tommaso. Next Invasion pay-per-view. No, Ciampa. Look at this right in the face. Oh, the right hand! Oh, he chopped it back! And now, look at Mendoza! Come on! Dropped him on his head! Oh, man! Dude! Carl kicked out at one, let me tell you. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Oh! Damn! And now there is a tag. I saw Ciampa. Oh! Ciampa. Oh! And now Ciampa. Uh-oh. He's going to drop on his neck. Now Ciampa's pissed. Ciampa. Widow's Bell. The fairy tale ending. Here it comes. Oh. He wants Mendoza to put this one away. Look out. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Did you see the way Carl landed on his head? Oh, my God. Oh, look at him lay there. Mendoza gets an SCW Championship opportunity. I wonder if him and Styles are going to face next week in another non-title match. My goodness.